What is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
You need anything, get me on the headset.
Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there. To that guy's house? Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
Fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear 2-3 million on those. Easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job. So what's it all about?
Okay. The guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him. But it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck? Alright, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out! Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready!
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet!
There it is. Out past downtown. Gotta shoot in front to compensate for this. That'll go down next time. That didn't do it. Gotta take another shot. Coming down! You on it? There you go!
We're plugged into the air traffic control channel. Keep me updated.
Yokey-dokey! Two lanes of traffic!
This is flight November 9er Charlie Echo. Our engine number 2 is blown.
Roger, November 9er Charlie Echo. Line is
thing they farm out here is methamphetamine.
Ah, Trevor Phillips country.
God, I miss it out here. You gotta come visit sometime.
Yeah, you know what? I'm good.
Losing altitude rapidly. I'm gonna have to bring it down in dirt. God help us.
Roger, November 9 Charlie Echo. What is your status?
God help us.
Good. Get the files, and if the cousin made it, take him out.
Sure thing, but seriously, bro, coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job. I'll get us paid down the road.
Call the cops. I'm working with the crash didn't kill me. You ain't... It's a hit.
Take him to Madrezzo and explain the human cost of this errand.
Oh, take it easy, man. Listen to me. We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off the files. I gotta get rid of this rifle, then we'll talk. What?
Help!
What are you doing, Trevor?
Oh, fuck!
Trevor! Trevor! I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe it.
Oh!
Where is he?
The fuck has happened? Why do you have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mikey. I mean, really, I don't.
Answer a fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit...